Drone's up there if you need a better view.
Almost there. I'm inside.
Okay, what is this?
Nice. Throwing up the horns and punctuating them.
We should focus. There seems to be a timer.
Think you can hack it?
Of course. Stop fucking moving.
Don't mess with Satara.
Here we go. This is last time.
Got a spinner. Shit. Let me fix that for you.
Thanks.
Almost there, Marcus. Come on.
Hey, you kids want to feed your heads? 2 ounces of sacrosanct mindfuck.
People, I am going offline now. See you on the other side.
Oh, Horatio, you good, man?
The word good has lost all meaning, my friend.
Okay, you good?
Did I forget to mention that these boomers had a little acid bath?
Josh.
It's okay. They're using hallucinogens in clinical trials for... Mass peace.
Josh is feeling it. Okay, let's go find something for you to stare at.
Okay. You're not Ray. You're Ray Raymond Kinney Ray. I still got your old hacker zines, man. I remember reading War Driver and gearing up my 10-speed, backpack with an antenna. Shit, I even used your old root kit, man.
Fuckster?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Well, I assumed you were all just skitty pests. Correct me if I'm wrong, but your crew seems to have a lot of unfocused noise. You the leader?
The fine world.
No, man, it doesn't work like that. DedSec's got a rule. No personal armies, no leaders.
Yeah. Well, FYI, I saw you leading out there.
Man, this is everything we're fighting against. The system back home is completely fucked.
And any kid out there on the sand is gonna say the exact same fucking thing. Easy words, bro, easy words.
All right. A few years ago, this broken-ass system marked me as a criminal risk. Linked me to some shit I didn't even do because it was probable. And now, with CTOS, it's everywhere.
Whoa. Hey, Marcus, wake the fuck up. Let's go.
Come on, man.
Wow.
Yeah.
So you said you guys fucked up. How bad is it?
Yeah, we all at risk now because my name's got a red flag on it. Yeah, people are gonna start making the connections. Yeah, where the fuck is everyone?
Is that all?
It's enough. We talking about Bloom here.
Hey, and you're talking to Bloom's public enemy number one, son? Yeah. I've been dodging those bastards for years. If you want, I could scrub you from the system. Give me a couple of hours.
Just like that?
Well, I might have to sacrifice a goat as part of my arcane ritual, but yeah, just like that.
There you are. I've been looking for you all morning. Turns out Swelter Skelter doesn't have a lost and found.
Nah, it's more of a finder's keeper's policy out there in the desert.
What in the hell is he doing here?
Yeah, Marcus, why did you invite this stranger into our house?
Look, it just happened, all right? We were running from these bikers, right? And look, you know what? It doesn't even matter. He's cool.
Oh, he's cool. Well, that's good. Because we usually discuss these things as a group.
I know. It's my bad. But you met Ray already, right? I want to introduce you to Raymond Kinney.
That's Raymond Kinney?
I thought you'd be cleaner.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Can I have a hug?
Yeah, I have a 2-second... I get this a lot, too.
Can we keep him like a hacker in residence?
Yeah, we could use his help.
He can stay here, right? He should stay here.
Okay, fine. But if he fucks with any of us, I'm gonna pop his nuts like ripe grapes.
Message received.
Nice hat.
Nice mask.
Okay, we're good. You want a beer?
Yeah. I would love a beer. Or two.
Oh,
thank you.
Grab the man some hardware, too. He's gonna teach us some magic.
Juicy shit, my friend.
Hey, kid. Ready to change the world? I got something for you.
Guys, I got a lead on a potential pedophile working for home.
For fuck's sake, Big Brother's a sex offender? This is exactly why we went after home. So who is this guy?
Cole something or other. I don't have a last name.
We probably got an employee list from our home head. Let's see. Uh-huh. Cole Lang.
I'll find him. Get some evidence. See what kind of person home is harboring.
Poca madre, Holmes.
Hey, yo, T-Bone. I'm ready, man. I'm pumped. No, seriously. Hacktivist mode. Activate. Hey, man, how do we get Bloom?
What? Hold on to your joystick, son. You kids are gonna need to work your way up to Bloom, even with me helping.
Bray, are you briefing him without me? We were supposed to do that together.
No, I just didn't want to trouble you.
What trouble? No trouble. Come on, Marcus. Let's brief. Okay. So, let's
look at the big shot data harvester, our friends at Noodle. Now, every time you search for discount refrigerator or bulldozer porn, they learn more and more about you.
Data profiling 101?
Right. But what you didn't know was that Bloom's already got their grubby paws all over that data.
Oh, shit. Oh, this is good, Sitara? Noodle's data is just what Bloom needs to strengthen the bellwether. Dig their puppet strings in deeper. You know, if we could get a hold of this ammunition, we could take down a whole lot of different targets.
I can help with that. You can't hack Noodle unless you get into the server farm. You can't get into the server farm without clearance. Hell, you can't even get on the grounds unless you're an employee there. Who the hell you think Rob Zombie over here gets his intel from?
Tell me you got clearance.
Oh, man, I'm trying to stay low-key right now. One of my leads is breathing down my neck.
I bet you Marcus can pose as an employee.
Oh, he could do more than pose as an employee, Sitara. Tell him what you told me, Horatio.
Noodle buses. I snagged an exploit for credentials. I could get you to the buses. All you gotta do is drive it in. They'll think you're one of the bus drivers.
Shit. Yo, let's roll, son.
All right.
Hey.
Let's do this.
Hey.
So we've been looking at this new guy, calls himself Retro. Now, I
like his style. Spent some time in Oakland. In fact, that's where he earned some of his hacker cred. I read everything I could about it when it was going down. The Home Domain Center had to deal with Homeland Security. DedSec found Josh. Hot sauce. Posting anti-CTOS videos on Envite. Kid had a plastic Halloween mask over his face, a skull. But like the worst dollar store skull you could find. You can see his eyes through it. Big no-no when it comes to avoiding a profiler. He had a distorted voice, but he didn't change his speech patterns. See, Josh, he's high-functioning autistic, which means he's got a very specific way of talking. Sitara found him easily, but he wasn't at all what we expected. When you get down to pure coding, Josh operates on a higher level than the rest of us. We got a look at his CTOS profile, and all kinds of nasty flags popped up. Emotionally challenged, unstable, even a low mental maturity score. He's none of those things, and he quickly became the activist soul of our group. He has a black and white way of seeing things, fair and unfair, which means he can be refreshing and often hilarious. We caught a glimpse of the damage CTOS dealt him. Rejected care programs, cut...
All right, you ready? Let's roll.
Excuse me.
My bad.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
I punched in the parking lot for you. Driver leaves it there every day to get his coffee.
Beautiful.
All right, man. Let me just say right up the top. I apologize for anything and everything you're about to see.
You kidding? I'm getting an inside look at your alter ego, Horatio Carlin, corporate code jockey.
Why do I get the feeling this whole thing was a bad idea?
It's cool. I'll go easy on you.
Okay, now where's the GPS?
Hey, sit down.
I got me.
Come on.
All right. GPS. I know where the GPS is.
Up.
Got it.
There you go.
Okay.
I ain't got nothing in my pockets. And I've got holes in my shoes. I ain't got no one in my heart, so boy, now I ain't got nothing to lose. And I keep your number here for safety keeping, knowing it's something I don't plan to use. You walk right out of my heart, so boy, now I ain't got nothing to lose. Ain't got nothing to lose. So turn out the light and tuck yourself in tight and spend your time wondering if everything's alright. Wonder if she's found someone new. Still got nothing to lose.
turn.
Hi, how you doing?
Hi, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, Gary.
Hey there.
Hey.
Horatio, what are you doing first on the bus?
What can I say? I'm an eager beaver.
Anyway, the juicing has really turned my life around. I feel lighter, my mind freer. I hate to break it to you, but juicing doesn't do squat. And you haven't tried my juice. I'm serious. What you want is the pulp. That's the healthy part. Juicing extracts all that. All you're drinking is sugar, smoothies. Now that's where it's at. Load them up with fruit, veg, superfoods.
Superfoods?
Yeah. Like goji berries, maca powder, all that good stuff. You have a lot to learn.
You know the science behind superfoods is shaky at best.
Well, they're health foods. You can't argue that.
Yeah, but goji berries are as much a superfood as grapes are. It's a marketing buzzword designed to rope in consumers. No offense.
Awkward.
You know, Marcus, there are times when I wish I was out doing what you're doing. And then there's today.
Thanks, friend. I'm freaking choking on the pretentiousness in here.
And here I thought Bloom employees were bad.
Hey there. Watch out! Huh? Stayed late last night?
Yeah.
Where were we? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and the catering made me want to puke. I'd rather starve next time. This new sushi place is so not up to par. The soy sauce was so bland.
Watch out! Okay, like I was saying.
Yeah, and the catering made me want to puke. I'd rather starve.
What?
As I was saying.
Yeah, and the catering made me want to puke. I'd rather starve next time. This new sushi place is so not up to par. The soy sauce was so bland.
My spicy tuna roll was anything but.
Oh.
Yo, Horatio, man, I'm scared, bro.
What is it?
Don't nobody look like us.
Oh, man, welcome to Silicon Valley. Hey, what do you call a black man surrounded by thousands of white people?
What?
Mr. President?
Hey, man, they see two of us together, they gonna think we plotting.
We are plotting.
Man, I feel so...
Yeah, welcome to my world. There's only three other black people that work here. Two guys, one woman. We have our own mailing list.
That's rough, but hey, you're fighting a good fight, changing the face of corporate life in the valley.
You haven't experienced corporate life until you're the only brother in a meeting and have to represent all of blackdom.
Jesus.
If I had a nickel for every time someone complimented me for being well-spoken.
So where's the server farm?
Not here, I'm afraid. The whole thing's located under the Noodle Maps building. You'll need a whole other level of clearance to get in there. The managers upstairs can take care of that for you.
Hey,
just
Horatio.
Do a repeat performance of the bus hack on one of them, and you're good to go. Let's hit the kitchen. Need fuel before another day of drudgery.
Do you want a coffee?
No, I'm fine.
Oh, please, help yourself to a pomegranate. They're to die for.
You're so great. Thank you so much.
Okay, neato.
Carlin.
Brody.
Big day today, huh? I'm excited. How about you? You know, you could just tell us what you've been up to. Where you've been looking, who you've been talking
to. Trying to get a coffee, you little
shit. What was that?
Just trying to get a coffee.
Yeah, all right. I'm sure you'll be more forthcoming with HR. Enjoy that coffee. Watch it! Are you new here?
Yeah.
Punk would love to lay his ass out. I can't stand that mother... Hey, Becky.
Gentlemen.
He's been watching my ass since the day I got here. Now he's saying I should be more forthcoming with HR?
You think he's got something on you?
Damn it. Do you have any idea how much jail time I'd be looking at?
If I can get into the server farms, I can delete all that shit, all right? We got your back. You're not going in jail. I'll be in touch. All right?
All right.
All right.
Pomegranate.
All right, Horatio, what's the plan for getting to the Noodle server farm?
Best option is the elevator maintenance area on the second floor of Noodle Maps, but watch yourself. Hello. Security's tight. Even I don't have access.
No sweat.
I bring you tidings.
Today just got interesting.
Cool. Get a shot of that. You do whatever. Don't mind me. I'm adding this to my collection.